Our project is innovations in ventilation, and we're trying to improve airflow in a cooking hut where there's a lot of particulate matter and carbon monoxide that burn up there, that build up inside, and that causes respiratory issues and eventually can cause cancer and is a big health risk in sub-Saharan Africa, specifically Uganda, where we're going to be implementing our project.
Well, it took us about a month to build the entire hut, all the walls, all the mud, digging into the ground. We use a lot of natural stuff, just from the forest, what they would use. They don't really have that much money, so we kind of have to go as natural as possible.
3 billion people in the world use solid fuels to heat their homes, and all these chemicals that are coming out of burning solid fuels like wood and charcoal and dung, all these chemicals like benzene and carbon monoxide and particulate matter, the deaths related to air pollution kill about 4.3 million people in the world every year.
I really like how hands-on the project is. It's a lot better than just sitting at a computer and reading, which is actually what I started out doing. As soon as we got up to the mountaintop and started working really outside, it's been a lot more fun, and it's rewarding. I feel like you can actually see your progress.
What we have in our normal life, it could be something people really want and wish for their lives. I think there are all small things that we could do to change a lot for people. We are not really like establishing chimneys for them, we are just like drilling holes that could help a lot.